morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, tell us your name and tell us why you're here and what is happening here.
My name is
SUBEB Benue State online. You're speaking with 1.8 million followers right about now, live.
My name is Reverend Dr. Philip Dachi, and I'm here to grace the occasion of Her Excellency Dr. Eunice Otom coming to campaign for her husband, Dr. Samuel Otom, the Executive Governor of Benue State. The occasion is a home-based issue because this is the hometown of His Excellency and Her Excellency. It is also my own hometown, so I have to be here and I have to do everything possible to support the success of this occasion and to ensure that PDP wins. We're using this occasion to send a message to the entire people of Benue State, the good people of Benue State, that PDP has come to take over Benue, and PDP will remain here because this is the home of PDP. PDP has everything to offer to the people of Benue State to change the lives of Benue people, especially that His Excellency has given himself to be the champion of the people to defend their land, to defend their lives. This is something great. This is the lone voice that has kept up the challenge, even the federal might, that we deserve to live. Our lives matter. Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure, sir. Sir, as a pastor, did you remember to pray for your leaders this morning as directed by the Bible?
Oh, sure. Definitely, I wake up in the middle of night every day, every night. That one is a standing rule for me and my family, that we wake up to pray for all our leaders and all the challenges that our people are facing. So it is not something that I'll just forget, because this battle is not only physical or visible, it is also spiritual. And so I take it as a comprehensive agenda, comprehensive battle, and the Lord is going to ensure a victory.
Thank you so much, Bishop.
Thank you.